Imagine for a moment a woman has been given the devastating news of a stillbirth. The woman would want to know why it happened, and the healthcare providers will go all out to look for reasons and to try to prevent a stillbirth happening in the future. What won't happen? In fact, no one would dream of telling the woman that this is your first stillbirth. These things happen. This is nature. We won't do anything just yet. Go and try again if you have a second stillbirth. No, in fact, once you've had your third stillbirth, we will see what we can do to help. We will not do that because that just isn't right. So why is it okay with miscarriage? Did you know in the UK, a woman has to wait for 3 miscarriages before she would be investigated? Why is that? Well, the reason, it turns out, is more related to tradition than evidence. We know the risk of recurrence of a miscarriage is increased even after 1 miscarriage. Future obstetric complications such as preterm birth, the risk is increased even after 1 miscarriage. Psychological complications can be profound even after 1 miscarriage. Complications such as post-traumatic stress disorder could occur even after 1 miscarriage. So why this tradition of investigating only after 3 miscarriages? Well, we don't know, but it could be because miscarriage is common, but that's no consolation to the woman. Maybe there is a belief that nothing could be done to prevent a miscarriage. This is profoundly incorrect. We know that, for example, a woman who has had a previous miscarriage and is bleeding in the current pregnancy could benefit from treatment with the hormone progesterone. This tradition then has no basis in evidence. We are calling for change. Every woman, after every miscarriage, needs appropriate care. It doesn't mean that she has to be seen in a specialist clinic, but what it does mean is that after every miscarriage, we need to assess the risks and provide appropriate care. We are proposing a graded model to achieve this. You can find out more about this in our Lancet series on miscarriage and also on the Tommy's website. Every miscarriage matters. It's time for change. Please join the Tommy's campaign to play your part.